because he is obnoxious to us. He set himself against our doings. Reproaches us for transgressions of the law and charges us with violations of our faith. Let us see whether his words be true. Let us find out what will happen to him. For if the just one be the Son of God, God will defend him and deliver him from the hand of his foes. With reviling and torture, let us put the just one to the test, that we may have proof of his gentleness and try his patience. Let us condemn him to a shameful death. For according to his own words, God will take care of him. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
A reading from the letter of St. James. Beloved, where jealousy and selfish ambition exist, there is disorder and every foul practice. But the wisdom from above is first of all pure, then peaceable, gentle, compliant, full of mercy and good fruits, without inconstancy or insincerity. And the fruit of righteousness is sown in peace for those who cultivate peace. Where do the wars and where do the conflicts among you come from? Is it not from your passions that make war between your members? You covet, but do not possess. You kill and envy, but you cannot obtain. You fight and wage war. You do not possess because you do not ask. You ask but do not receive because you ask wrongly to spend it on your passions. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Jesus and his disciples fled from there and began a journey through Galilee. But he did not wish anyone to know about him. He was teaching his disciples and telling them, "The Son of Man is to be handed over to men and they will kill him." And 3 days after his death, the Son of Man will rise. But they did not understand the saying, and they were afraid to question him. They came to Capernaum, and once inside the house, he began to ask them, "What were you arguing about on the way?" But they remained silent. They had been discussing among themselves the way, who was the greatest. But then he sat down, called the 12, and said to them, "If anyone wishes to be the first, he shall be the last of all, and the servant of all." Taking a child to be placed in their knees and putting his arm around him, he said to them, "Whoever receives one child such as this in my name, receives me. And whoever receives me, receives not me, but the one who sent me." The Gospel of the Lord.
Sa atin ang imahe ng isang bata.
defenseless, walang kapangyarihan, powerless. Bahagi yung nangusahan ng Panginoon natin na nangusahan tayo, ito yung pagtugon sa panawagan ng mga pinawari. At ito ay napakalaga sa mga sa mundong ginagawa natin. Ang pagsunod kay Jesus, patungo ng ating Panginoon sa Kristo, ay isang pagtugon na kung saan yung Panginoon
maging lingkod. Well, sabi ng Biblia, kahit ang lingkod na sa bawat isa,
Apostolos of Santiago. Nilander, he says, where Jonah gives himself to some region of seas, there is this order and every form of practice, but the wisdom from above is first of all pure, then peaceable, gentle, compliant, full of mercy and good fruits, without inconstancy or insincerity. And the fruit of righteousness is sown in peace for those who cultivate peace.
Like Father, like Son, God is inviting us.
The price of being the first in the kingdom of God is service. Service to all. So yung patuloy natin pa ang ayat, lalala, nakakayway na niya na paglingkod sa simbahan, paglingkod sa mga
trust in the Lord and open to His plan for your greater goodness, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That consecrated men and women may uphold your vows of obedience and commit to inspiring everyone to cherish the virtue of humility, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That teachers whom we recognize and thank in this National Teachers Month continue to be diligent agents of learning and shining models for their students, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That our beloved dead may be cleansed by the Eucharist and be raised to eternal joy by the Lord, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Father, we pray for your children who trust in you. Give us a childlike disposition, for your kingdom belongs to the little ones. These we ask through Christ our Lord.
Thank you.
Special attention of Shoni Mamoto family, Elsie and Joseroy de Solero in family. For the soul of Hector Valeria, Luz Moro Rupan, Socorro Erlinda Reyes. Receive the favor of Lord.
You are in the